Hi there, folks. I'm meteorologist Darby Bobby with your 4029TV.com forecast. Let's start you off with tonight. And, you know, it looks like a good night out there, much better than last night. We had all those storms last night, our Friday night. So our Saturday night looks much better. Dry conditions, cool conditions, but those clearing skies as well. Northwest Arkansas temperatures in the low to mid-40s. In the River Valley by our Sunday morning, we're looking at low temperatures falling into the upper 40s. So a cool night for us, a few degrees below average. Take a look at our forecast map here as it takes us right through 7 a.m. on Sunday morning. A few clouds still lingering around by Sunday morning as we head off to maybe church or that early morning run. It looks like we're going to be good. So tonight, no umbrella necessary, just the jacket right through tomorrow morning. As we get into Sunday afternoon, you can throw that jacket in the back of the car and maybe even pull out the T-shirt and shorts. High temperatures on our Sunday looking like they're going to be in the 70s with lots of sun out there. Let's take a look at those numbers starting off in the 40s Sunday morning. But, yeah, specifically mid-70s in northwest Arkansas, right around 73, 74, I think, in Fayetteville. I think this is pretty close to what we're actually going to see. The model number is looking pretty good. 72 degrees in Rogers. I agree with that. 77 there in Fort Smith as well. So looking like a beautiful Sunday for us across the entire viewing area with those light northwest winds. Lots of sun out there and clear skies, I think, right through Monday morning. Now, our forecast model, you're going to notice here in a second, it tries to bring in these showers Monday afternoon. I don't buy into it. We're going to leave the rain out of the forecast for Monday, and we're going to call for a lot of sun Monday afternoon and into Tuesday. But rain, it is in the seven-day forecast. We'll tell you about that coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.